And we listened. Brother Krol hopped on a plane, we interviewed him, and shortly thereafter, we overwhelmingly approved him as our next chancellor. This makes him the first leader of the Orchard Lake schools in over 50 years to have been born in Poland. And for those of, I'm just getting to know him, but for those of you that know him, you know, he's literally an energizer bunny. He is unbridled energy. He's go, 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 go. And that's really what we need. As we go into, you know, all the changes and positive things we're going to do, candidly, we're going to take Orchard Lake School. 11, Michael Warren, who is the rector of the seminary. Piotr Nanetsky, who's the Consul General of Poland in Chicago. Mr. Mateusz Stanczek, who's the Ministry of Foreign Affairs in Poland. Dr. Krzysztof Strauka, who's the Deputy Director of the Department of Cultural Affairs for Poland. Colonel Michał Sprengel, who's with the Department of Defense and Military Attaché. Ambassador Piotr Wilczek, who's the Ambassador of the Republic of Poland in the United States. Marcin Szymanski, who's the Director of our Polish Mission. The most Reverend Francis R. Rees, retired bishop of the Archdiocese of Detroit, who's also the Archbishop's delegate to the Orchard Lake Schools, and is kind of like our source of information whenever we need somebody to learn. The most Reverend Alan, Archbishop Alan Vigneron, Archbishop of the Archdiocese. Most Reverend Wojciech Polak, Archbishop and Primate of Poland, who we are extremely honored to have here tonight. Monsignor Czesław Bogał, Director of the St. John Paul II Institute in Poland. Monsignor Cesari Szczytski. And of course, the very Reverend Canon Miroslaw Krol.
Too bad I have not met him earlier because I would take him to work on it. And he will be coming for sure for his organization to the Archdiocese of Detroit, because he might take care of this place. We need this in Detroit, why not? From for the Bologna. And this day is filled with emotions, and I did not prepare any special speech at this point, but I would like to really, from the bottom of my heart, tell you that I will do whatever I can to make Orchard Lake even greater than it is. You know why? Especially I have to. Because I want the benefactors to come from all the sides of the political aisles and to support Ochalek. Ochalek is not more than politics. But of course, we are a Catholic institution. We are going to remain faithful to the Catholic Church. But anyway, all of those who would like to support us and would like to wish us well and would like to have great priests, great laymen who are studying at St. Mary's, all of those people will be welcome. As Jesus said, whoever is not against us is with us. And I want to all of you to know, you Polish or not, you are all welcome to worship. And we, only that way, we can make the place beautiful, even more prosperous and flourishing. And Orchard Lake will be on the map of the United States and of Poland again. They will be thinking, what a great place to be, to visit, to come. So I invite all of you to tell others to come and to visit Orchard Lake. I have people here, my good friends from White of New Jersey. They surprised me by coming today. My dear friend, Alan Franguardi Boiler, he called me today. He said, Mirek, where are you? I said, well, I'm in the chapel, but you know, I was moved to Detroit. I am now the chancellor. He said, yeah, I am in your chapel. Father, where are you? Right at the last table, please stand. He included today to surprise you. Last week, thank you so, so much. When I came to Orchard Lake, without one word of English, not one word. I didn't speak any English. Now I can at least communicate with you. That was the first place I had visited, and he was my translator and a typical American parish. Because, you know, in Orchard Lake, the seminarians go all over to visit different places before they become, if they decide which class that they want to serve. And he was probably, I mean, he was born here, but he speaks Polish good enough. He was my first translator from Polish to English and the other way. So I am so grateful. He has two sons and he tells me that I am their third son. Thank you. It's an honor. Thank you so much. Now I made a mistake. Because I spoke so much about my dear friend Pawładek, I think he deserved it, but there are many more people, good friends of mine, who came. And I am not going to talk about each one of you. Forgive me that. But know that each one of you is very, very much appreciated. Your presence, your love for me in a different way, different parishes I have met you. People came from my first parish in Wycombe. They came from my last parish in Linton. They are priests who came for the first time after their ordination. And maybe, may I ask all the priests who are here, who came first time after they were ordained, and now they are priests and came for my installation, I give them a round of applause. All the priests,
people from the Polish mission, the people from the administration building, and again, if I start naming you, I will miss somebody, but know that I am very grateful. This is a celebration, not my celebration, this is the celebration of the Orchard Lake schools, everybody, the regents, the faculty, the students, the seminarians, and those who work and serve Orchard Lake for so long. Wonderful team. We have wonderful sport teams on our campus. That's how Orchard Lake St. Mary's is known.
But also, I will tell you, it will also, it's known already as a Catholic institution, but we know even more as a great Catholic school for young men who want to be solid citizens, solid Christians, Catholics of the United States. That school is for them and for all those who would like to come from outside. We welcome two Polish guys from Poland this year. They got scholarship. One of them tells me, oh, Father, I am from Krynica. You know what Krynica is? It's a town that I can walk in about 2 hours there. So my mother, when she was little, she would go there to sell eggs and bread and things like that. He is from there. So the world is small. Anyway, I think that the main course will be served soon. I can tell you stories and stories. Come to listen to my homilies. And I invite you to come to the church, of course, every Sunday, whenever you are not sick. And we can pray together. Pray together. Surrounding ourselves around Jesus Christ, we can really accomplish much more than we can dream of. Only with Him. And only with you, I as a chancellor can succeed and can keep my promises and can rejoice years from now in the greatness of the Ocean League School. God bless you. Dziękuję bardzo. To zapas poroni, to zapas wszystkim.